there, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm at the Cosmopolitan on the Las Vegas Strip, and I'm about to surprise birthday boy Jason for his 40th birthday, sent by his wife Megan. Come on, let's go see him now.
Room service!
Hello, man. How you doing?
Oh, hi.
There she is, hiding right over there. Oh, can we come on in for your 40th birthday, man? Okay.
Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
Can we come on in?
Oh, yes, please do. I said, no,
sure do.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I wasn't really getting water.
Yeah. He sees that now, huh?
All right. Okay.
Nice, man. Well, hopefully you weren't getting too suspicious, you know, when she had to leave.
No.
You knew something was up.
Yeah.
Put it out right here,
somewhere for you.
Well, man, you're going to see fish tonight. I bet you're excited for that.
Sure am.
Man. I see. Why don't you come? You come over here. Jason, come over here, if you don't mind. This is Connie, by the way. We're just going to video
this. Hi, Connie.
So you can share it with all your family, friends.
I look forward to it.
I couldn't think of any fish songs, so I got to do Elvis songs.
All
right.
Yeah. Is the lighting look okay right
there? Yep.
Got a little routine here for you.
Welcome you to the Big Vegas now. You've been here before, I'm sure.
Sure.
Many times.
Oh, yeah. Wake up, ladies.
Oh, wonderful.
Amazing!
Yeah,
like that. Yay! Let's put them on!
That's in sideburns.
Alright, I need you to help me out. Stand right there, face Connie there.
Absolutely.
Now all we're going to do is hold left drum, left drum. One, two, three, four.
Getting our bodies moving this morning.
I can't control the movement of my hips.
Don't you stir me up.
sweet. Left and right, it's really easy.
Oh, okay. Actually, you look pretty darn good.
Got a little gift here for Megan.
Stop.
I do. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
And it kind of matches what you got coming
with that.
I love it.
They always give little kisses. So bring your cheek over here, honey.
How about that?
Anyway, I thought I'd give you guys a little slow dance. I thought you might like it. Slow dance. Even if you don't dance, you gotta make her happy. Just were winning.
Yeah.
The machines and everything. So
emptying their pockets.
They just threw their money in here and I took it all over to the gift store. And because it was Monopoly money, I had to trade it in for $1 million candy bar.
How about that?
Receipt tooth.
Hey, well worth it.
Amazing.
Nice.
Now listen, Connie and I do 160 characters.
I'm desperate to see your costume closet.
Jason, happy 40th birthday at the Las Vegas. That was nice. You got both sides there. I'll leave one more there for you.
Awesome. Yeah, we do have an entire room dedicated to the costumes, so I'm so jealous.
Yeah, they're all over. They're in boxes and luggage and closets.
That's amazing.
Very cool.
That's so fun.
You gotta help me out here on this last one. We're gonna take it out to Viva Las Vegas now. I want you to get behind me. Megan, get behind me here. Jason, get behind me. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go around the room.
I'm counting on you. That was really nice of you.
Hey, thank you so much.
So sweet.
Awesome. Thank you so much. So are you. Thank you.
It's a pleasure to come and be here.
Yes, and
of course.
Hey, thank you.
Enjoy that concert tonight.
Yeah, absolutely. Well done.
It's going to be amazing. Four nights.
They're great. All this.
Four nights.
No, we're just doing tonight.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
They are.
Yeah, yeah.
Who is performing after Fish? Any idea? I mean,
Dan and Company next month.
Yeah, okay.
I think for like 2 weeks.
I'm sure they got it lined up.
They probably have it lined up for the next couple of years.
Yeah. You don't have it booked?
We went on the first opening day to see the Postcard from Earth, which is a big
nature.
Cool? Oh, yeah.
And it was very good. So.
Nice.
Anyway, everybody, give it your best. Thank you very much. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much. We'll see you next time.
Love it.